The Bethune-Cookman Wildcats women's tennis team still looking for their first win of the season. They're now 0-3 after a loss yesterday to Kaiser. Afrika Smith losing her match at number one singles 6-1-3. She also went down at number one doubles with Zanise Hall 6-1.